after I came out from prison, and then also I met Vicky, and suddenly changed my life. I went to UK without expecting anything. So that time, I started thinking about the life. That's why I have plenty of time to think about our life. It's about this way up and down.
Under the mind, and then you know, he shared it with my mind.
We have a conversation about what's good and